another Barney home video exclusive.
When you say the words, once upon a time,
it all begins with four magic words.
Once upon a time.
Four words that lead you on a wonderful journey through some of the most popular fairy tale classics of all time. It's Barney's Once Upon a Time. Join everyone's favorite dinosaur.
Whoa! Hi, everybody!
Along with friends Sean, Carlos, Kristen, Tasha, and of course, Baby Bop.
Hi, everybody!
As they welcome the one and only Stella the Storyteller.
Good dog!
When Stella opens her magic bag, Barney and his friends use Stella's props to bring everyone's favorite stories to life.
Once Upon a Time.
Experience the charm of a little man named Rumpelstiltskin.
Don't cry, Missy. Your troubles are over.
Then there's never been a tale quite so hairy as that of Rapunzel.
That's me.
Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair.
Of course, there's another story that's not too long and it's not too short.
It's just right.
It's the story of Goldilocks and the Three Bears, with Papa Bear, Mama Bear, and Baby Bop, rather Baby Bear. You'll love hearing these classic stories, told as only Barney and his friends can tell them. And no Barney video would be complete without everyone's favorite songs.
It's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring. There goes Joe, Jacob, Jingle, Rhymer.
The whole family can sing along to both classics and originals. There's a happy ending for everyone in Barney's Once Upon a Time, exclusively on home video. Please stay tuned following this presentation for previews of other Barney home videos.
Oh boy, oh boy! We're here at the library! I can't wait to show you all the fun we can have here! Oh, come on! In we go! Hello, Ms. Stevens. How are you today?
I'm fine, Barney. It's nice to see you again.
Ms. Stevens, I'd like you to meet some friends of mine. Everyone, this is my friend, Ms. Stevens. Ms. Stevens, these are my very good friends who came to the library with me today.
I'm happy to meet you. Welcome to the library.
Boys and girls, Ms. Stevens is a librarian. She works here in the library. She can help find books for us and help in lots of other ways, too.
I sure can, Barney. Here, let me help you with these books.
Oh, thank you. I finished reading these library books I borrowed. I brought them back so someone else can read them too.
That's right, Barney. We all take turns reading our favorite library books.
Oh, Miss Stevens, I can't wait to borrow more books to take home to read.
Did you bring your library card?
I have it right here. You can borrow books from the library when you have one of these, a library card.
But yours is a little bit bigger than the one we'd give to your friends, Barney.
Whoops, I forgot. Mine is dinosaur size.
You can get your very own library card, too. It's easy. Just ask for one at a public library near you.
Then you'll be able to read lots of terrific books and really use your imagination.
That's right. When you read books, you can
imagine you're in a faraway land,
or learn about a tuba in a marching band,
or travel to the stars or the deep blue sea.
Even read Mother Goose rhymes. Just ask me.
Why, Mother Goose is a friend of mine. I know she loves the library.
Oh.